Haven't had the opportunity to take a good look at United States Army Europe for my last duty location when I knew I was coming here. Spent a lot of time reading, following the tremendous work that the team has done here. And what I'm trying to do is use my command imperatives of teamwork, leader development and training, comprehensive fitness for soldiers and families, and in standards and discipline to make sure that we just continue to raise the bar and that we are ready for any mission